This Goan village emerges from the water for a month once every year and then just disappears for the rest of the 11 months. Kurdi was once a thriving village with almost 3,000 residents. But all that changed when Dayanand Bandodkar, Goa's first CM, decided to build the state's first dam in the area. Unfortunately, in 1986, heavy rains poured over the newly made dam and submerged the village underwater. Today, Kurdi has become a popular tourist destination, with several tourists and its original inhabitants visiting the place during the month of May, when the water recedes and exposes the village and its ruins. So is Kurdi on your travel bucket list?